The Irish Field Handicap, race 33, 0 to 90, and 1 mile, 1 furlong. Up the top in Sensatus for Tam King, who are at risk of youth, Scottish Distillery, Hefai Hesito, Chijau, Mr. and Mrs. Harder Than Hard, Pharaoh, Larwood Art, Light Stage, So Sing, Can't Thunderstruck, Sleepless, the 3-1 pre-race favourite for Carl Aragonte, Ex-Austral, Vincent Price, Kookaburra Art, Loving Stop, Shallons, Word Imperfect, Bolin Rock, Delancey Street, Gunship Barn, Human Race, Speedy Princess and War Heroine for Kevin Minahan is number 25 from Barrier 8. Racing a big field. I'm not sure if this is a straight track or not, but I wouldn't want to be wide. Out quickly, So Sing and Kookaburra Art crosses to the fence. I wish Kookaburra would get an inside barrier one day. Word Imperfect up there. Hefai Hesito, So Sing, Larwood Art out wider. Sleepless, Mr. and Mrs. Shallons, Light Stage. Loving Stoppers up there. Bolin Rock, Harder Than Hard. Pharaoh, Gunship Barnes. We've got Human Race and Sensatus. Chijau, Risk of Youth. Scottish Distillery, Can't Thunderstruck. War Heroine, Ex Austral, Vincent Price, and Delancey Street. Whoa. So it's Kookaburra Art out in front with 5 furlongs left to run. From Hefai Hesito and Word Imperfect, Loving Stop, Pharaoh. There's some moves going on behind him with the 4 furlong to go. Out the back there is Vincent Price, Ex-Austral, Larwood Art caught way off the track. And so wide he's able to order a pie and a Coke. And Delancey Street, so as they run inside the 3, and it's Kookaburra Art still holding them for now. We've got Loving Stop, So Sing, Hefai Hesito. Moving up now, Hefai Hesito at the 2 furlong. They're across the track behind Kookaburra Art, and he's trying to hang on, but it's not going to last much longer. And it's Hefai Hesito and Sensatus takes the lead now from Hefai Hesito, Risk of Youth, So Sing. It's changing again. It's Sensatus in front. Sleepless bursts through and takes the lead, and Sleepless wins from Sensatus. And I reckon Kookaburra Art kicked again for third. Be thankful you weren't calling that race. Oh, the Kookaburra might have finished a bit closer if he had a better draw. But Sleepless wins for Carl Aragonte, and congratulations. Insensatus looked the winner for a fair while there for Tam King. Kookaburra Art was third, My Horse. Fourth was Can't Thunderstruck for Hollywood Hinton. And a nice run for Ananias' horse. And that was Ex-Austral, I believe. So there are a few hard luck stories if you were drawn wide.